Here we want to find the integral of x cubed over x to the 4 minus 5 dx. If we choose u to be x 4 minus 5, then du derivative of u is 4x to the 3 dx. If we solve this for dx, then du over 4x cubed. Now we do the substitution. We leave x cubed in the top. X 4 minus 5 is u, and dx is du over 4x cubed. If we cancel x to the 3 with x to the 3, then we have 1/4 integral of du over u. But we know that integral of du is ln of u. And if we substitute u with x 4 minus 5, the answer is 1/4 ln of x to the 4 minus 5 plus c.